Flight Whiplash 1. Your mission tonight is to provide recon and CAS if needed for ASO Recon Unit Romeo 7, consisting of four Humvee gun trucks. Romeo 7 will be departing Seuss through the Northwest Gate, call sign Golf 22, to clear the north and west routes along MSR Irish. MSR Irish will be used for a convoy scheduled later in the evening. Break. As a reminder, SIGINT and HIMINT reports indicate several terrorist groups in the region are planning a massive attack on the tip to free our guests sometime in the immediate future. Stay vigilant. Break. RV Waypoint 1, mark Seuss on your TAD and await further instructions. ROE is to hold fire unless instructed by Romeo 7 Convoy Commander or higher command. Hopefully it will be an uneventful evening. Stay frosty. Watch our boy 6. Whiplash 1 out.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude! IFF.
Dossie, Hog 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
One, Defender 9, footprints posted, Katasi AO swept and secure. Be advised we have two QRF helos at Angels 1, one click out from Katasi, orbiting the AO. Happy hunting. Defender 9 out.
Defender 9, Hog 1, Tango for the information. You guys stay safe out there. Hog 1 out.
Kudasi, Hog 1-1. Request takeoff.
Hold 1-1. Katasi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.58.
Hog Flight Whiplash 1, tonight's scheduled convoy has already been delayed multiple times in the last 48 hours due to the various threat reports we've received regarding imminent attacks in the region. However, this convoy is resupplying coalition forces in the western region of the AO who are desperately low on supplies, and it cannot be canceled again. I've requested additional air cover consisting of two AH-64 Apaches, call sign Reaper 22, to provide recon and additional CAS in and around MSR Irish and Seuss. Reaper 22 should be on station once Romeo 7 leaves the wire. No need to acknowledge. Whiplash 1 out.
All units, Reaper 2-2, flight of 2 on station. Visual Romeo 7, Oscar Mike. Reaper 2-2 out.
Join up.
Warning, autopilot.
Anchor here.
Pull up.
Two,
contact target, 8 o'clock,
port 6. All units, Reaper 2-2, visual on enemy troops in the open. Beginning rocket run south to north at this time, Reaper 2-2 out.
Pull up. Altitude.
entire northwest wall of the CSP in that area are in shambles. Part of the shoe has been damaged. We have a massive ride at the tip, and we are taking fire from forces outside the tip. We are using diesel on the detainees when they will overtake us. What? Tower 6 is reporting a group of 8 to 10 detainees running due west of the tip. Fuck!
All units, Whiplash 1. Foxtrot Sierra is under attack. I say again, Foxtrot Sierra is under attack. Disregard your current mission. Head to Foxtrot Sierra now. The northwest perimeter of the FOB has been destroyed by a BBIED. Hostile forces consisting of foot mobiles and light armored vehicles are attacking to the northwest and west of the TIP perimeter. Take them out. Clear hot. Say again, clear hot. We also have reports of an escape by 8 to 10 high-value detainees last seen heading west from the tip. Shit's hit the fan, gentlemen. More to follow. Whiplash 1 out.
We have reports that 8 to 10 detainees from Compound 6 have escaped, fleeing west. We are being ambushed by foot mobiles and light armored vehicles from outside the perimeter, from the northwest and west. The TIP has erupted in riots. Your weapons red. We're lethal to prevent any other escapes. Get these enemy forces off our ass to the northwest and west flanks. We'll be conducting a head count as soon as we get this goddamn riot stopped.
Pull up, TIP pull
out
up.
One out.
Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up.
Rockets away. Two, target destroyed. Two, engaging primary.
Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
engage target of opportunity.
Altitude.
3, bombs away.
Altitude.
From when we have visual on two small jeeps heading south from an apartment block just west of the TIFF. This was the last known location of the escape detainees. We will be keeping visual. Uniform 1 out.
Mugfly Whiplash 1, break off from Cass and get eyes on those two jeeps. Last report was the two jeeps were heading south from an apartment block which is located just west of the TIFF. Conduct surveillance to maintain higher altitude. Do not engage. I say again, do not engage. Don't spook them. Break. If these are in fact the escaped detainees, they could lead us to the motherlode. The FOB attack was well coordinated, and we have reports that many terrorist organizations and tribes, which are usually at each other's throats, had joined forces in the raid. We need to find the mastermind. He might be the next UBL in the region. Whiplash 1 out.
Vehicles heading east, southeast on railroad tracks. Uniform 1 out.
Altitude.
Three, target destroyed.
Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude.
Hog flight with Lush 1, this is Uniform 1. Target vehicles have turned onto MSR Tampa and are heading southwest. Uniform 1 out. Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude. Flight with Flash 1, this is Uniform 1. Target vehicles have turned off of MSR Tampa and are heading south-southeast into a residential area. Uniform 1 out.
Altitude, altitude.
Flash 1, this is Uniform 1. Target vehicles have stopped. We have 8 personnel departing the vehicles and heading south on foot. All personnel have now stopped at the end of the road. Uniform 1 out. Hog flight with Flash 1, this is Uniform 1. We are picking up a radar contact southeast of the target vehicle location. Appears to be a low-flying helicopter, possibly an MI-24. Personnel still stationary. Uniform 1 out.
Hog flight, Whiplash 1. Keep eyes on the helo. Follow, but do not engage at this time.
In.
Maintain higher altitude.
Three,
don't spook
him.
We have a UAV overhead.
Altitude,
visual on the
altitude.
Chopper. Whiplash 1 out.
3, rockets away.
Anchor here.
Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Chief, turn off the ground power.
Copy. Ground power is now off.
right, Whiplash 1, this is Uniform 1. The MI-24 has landed at coordinates 32438734426. The Tangos are exiting the helo. We have several unknown personnel standing by the LZ. Uniform 1 out.
Flight Whiplash 1, green light, you are weapons free. I say again, weapons free. Neutralize all personnel at the LZ, including that Hind. We've got coordinates for the location. Give them hell. Whiplash 1 out.
Warning, autopilot.
RTB.
all flights, Whiplash 1. Outstanding job. We still have control of the FOB and the region, thanks to your heroics today, gentlemen. However, we did lose some brave men and women. But we have weakened the terrorist stranglehold in the region and sent a lot of dirtbags to meet Allah. With the new intel gathered today, we'll be striking deeper into the tribal regions, and in the days, weeks, and months to come, we'll be striking directly at the terrorist leadership in the region. RTB, get some chow and rest. We'll be busy as hell in the next few months. The battle was won today, but the war is far from over. Proud Papa. Whiplash 1 out.
Center 9, Hog 1. We're inbound to Katasi. All the footprints looking over. Center 9, Hog 1. We're inbound to Katasi. All the footprints looking over.
Katasi, Hog 1, 1. Inbound. Landing.
Warning, autopilot.
Hudasi, Hog 1-1, request landing. Hudasi, Hog 1-1, request landing.
Altitude, altitude.